up with a puck for Pittsburgh. Trying to fight off the check, now has it, spins at the line. Desharnais strips him of the puck. He's going to get a break, but the pass is too far ahead. He'll catch up to it, and he has help. He's parked in front. Fleischman scores! Thomas Fleischman gets the goal on a great effort by David Desharnais, and the Canadiens get the lead back.
It looked like David Desharnais was going to run at a racetrack. Like you said, John, just a great effort to track down the puck. And Thomas Fleischman, he's had a real solid game so far for the Canadiens. And Desharnais does a nice job of disrupting things at the blue line. Gets the puck turned over. Right here, a little delay pass, and nobody takes Fleischman. Look at the Penguins. Two Penguins coasting back. And here's the fans were grumbling about this call right there on Desharnais. Right on Plotnikov, but no call. Desharnais picks it up, and a nice tape-to-tape pass. And Thomas Fleischman makes no mistake as he deposits that third goal by Marc-Andre Fleury.